Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to transfer files between your Android phone and your Windows PC using ES File Explorer and FileZilla. If you need a more in-depth look at the subject, we will include a link to an article in the description down below that will go more in-depth. Before making any changes to your Windows PC, it is a good idea to create a system restore point. Before we can start, you need to download FileZilla for your PC. There is a link in the article to allow you to do this. Go to the Google Play Store and download ES File Explorer FTP Server and File Manager. Once downloaded and installed, you'll need to open FTP, and set it up. You will need to make sure that both your PC and your Android are on the same Wi-Fi network. Then, press start on your phone. In FileZilla, you want the FTP for the host. So it would be, for in this case, 192.168.1.128. You can configure the FTP server on your phone for a username and password for further security. To do that, you would click on the settings and click on the login. Make sure that you enter the port. The last four digits of this URL is the port, and then click Quick Connect. On the right hand side is all of the files that is on my Android phone. On the left hand side is all of the files that are on my computer desktop. If I wanted to download a photo or any sort of file from my phone, I could click on it, go for the one I'm looking for. In this case, I'll pick this one. Right click on it, click download. Click OK, and the picture has now been moved into my computer. If I wanted to upload a picture from my desktop to my phone, I would simply find the picture or the file in question and click upload. For more helpful how-tos on making the most of your digital universe, go to thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.